Want to learn how to create a folded plaid effect with the Procreate app? Look no further. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how easy it is to do that. Hello there, Stephanie here from My Prints Collection, the place where I share the best ways for you to use the Procreate app so that you can make money online. This is one of the tutorials of the texture series Plaid Edition. In the previous tutorials, I shared how to create a plaid pattern. We've used that pattern to create a plaid brush and learn how to use gradient maps to add some color to your texture. In this tutorial, we are gonna use a combination of the result of all those tutorials to create a folded plaid effect using the Procreate app. If you haven't and would like to watch the previous tutorials of this series or just grab the pattern or the plaid brush, the links will be in the description below. Let's create a folded plaid effect using the Procreate app. Let's open the Procreate app. I'm using a screen size Canva for this. And now on a new layer, I'm gonna go to my adjustments, noise. I'm gonna select ridges and turn this over, slide this until I reach 95%. Scale, I'm gonna go with 82%. 2%, like so, and octaves, let's go with 35%. Turbulence maximum, and there you go. Now on the same layer, I'm gonna go to my adjustments and select the liquidify tool. We are gonna go to twirl right, size 90%, pressure to the max, distortion zero, and momentum zero. I'm gonna decrease this a little bit. And I'm just gonna swirl this a little bit like this. I'm happy with it. Now I'm gonna go again to my adjustments here in saturation, and I'm gonna add a little bit of a brightness to this like this. Now with this layer selected over here, I'm gonna go over here to my selection, select automatic, and we are gonna select these white bits over here like this, and we are gonna click on feather and just to add a little bit of feather, like 5%, and with the pattern that we've created in our previous tutorial, I'm gonna add it here, and on top of the layer that we've selected, I'm gonna select this one and click on the adjustments, liquidify. So now I'm gonna select expand. I'm gonna use size around 70, pressure around 80. It's, you adjust as you go. And I'm gonna go over here. So the effect is too strong. So I'm gonna reduce the pressure a little bit to 35%. And I'm gonna bend over here. Select this. And there you go. We've just created a folded plaid effect.
And we are done. We have just created a folded plaid effect using the Procreate app. In the next tutorial, I'm gonna create a sliced plaid text effect using the Procreate app. If you like seamless plaid brushes, make sure to check out my full plaid Procreate brush set or just grab a sample of this set. The links will be in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and until the next tutorial, happy drills and illustrations.